For today's video, we want to break down a brand new drug that was FDA approved in 2024, known as Xolair, also referred to as Omalizumab, which is used to decrease allergic reactions, and specifically those that are IgE mediated. So before we break down exactly how the drug works, let's first look at how an allergic reaction occurs. Now, when one is exposed to an allergen, and let's say, for example, a certain food, this causes our immune system to create IgE antibodies that are specific to that allergen. Those IgE antibodies can then go on and bind to mast cells and basophils, other cells that are part of our immune system. Therefore, those cells will be ready in case one comes in contact with that allergen again in the future. So, on a second exposure to that allergen, now those IgE antibodies will bind to the allergen and they're already attached to our mast cells and our basophils. Therefore, they cause those cells to release histamines. And this process is also known as degranulation. And it's those histamines that go on and cause the common symptoms associated with an allergic reaction. So when one takes Xolair, this is an injection of monoclonal antibodies that are specific to IgE antibodies in our immune system. Therefore, they can bind to those free IgEs as well as bind to mast cells that already have IgE antibodies attached to them. And once they are bound to it, this doesn't allow an allergen to actually go on and bind to them, therefore decreasing the chance that one would have that extreme allergic reaction. So you can almost think of this like those mast cells are a lock and the IgE antibodies are a key. So when those IgE antibodies come in contact with the lock, they can unlock it and release a room full of histamines, and that causes an allergic reaction. However, one when is treated with Xolair, it's a cap that can cover that lock. Therefore, the key, those IgE antibodies, can't come in contact with the mast cell. Therefore, those histamines stay behind that closed door. Now, it's also important to remember that Xolair is not a food allergy cure, and it's not a substitute for epinephrine if one is having an anaphylactic reaction. So make sure to stay connected to my channel and with Dane Garvin as we continue covering common therapeutics.